Why are you here? Have you come to try and take her from me? She's mine. Lillian and I were meant to be together. Leave us alone.
I would welcome you, stranger, but it pains me to see another soul trapped here. A research mission brought me here some 50 years ago. I soon discovered that the stories of this island's curse were much more than simple folk tales. Death haunts this place. But there's something different about you. Your soul has not yet faded. There's time. You could be the one to free us all. Please, it's been so long since I've seen my family. Help me to remember them.
Thank you. my children and my husband. How I've missed them.
This island has been cursed for over 150 years. Lord Neville was infatuated with a local girl called Lillian Mackenzie, but she was betrothed to her childhood sweetheart. On their wedding day, he couldn't contain his jealousy. He murdered the groom and forced Lillian to go to his mansion. Out of spite, he set fire to his home, killing both himself and the bride. When the flames had gone, her grieving father tried to recover her body. He entered the damaged building, but never returned. Neville's curse had begun.
Thank you, friend. Though you did not know it, your kind act has freed my soul from this prison. Please, take this item in return. I hope it will help you.
Thank you. Thank you. there. I didn't expect to see another friendly soul up here. You couldn't do an old salty sea dog a favor and find something to help me see ships nearing these rocks. My old eyes aren't what they used to be.
Stranger, you must be new to the island. My name is Lillian. I was kidnapped and murdered by Lord Neville on my wedding day. But I weep for my betrothed, whom Lord Neville killed in a jealous rage. So long has passed, and still he refuses to accept that I won't love him. He searches for me, and I grow weary of evading him. Listen, he's coming. I can't stay here. Please help me.
Lillian! Lillian, my love, come to me. You, how dare you speak to my precious love? I won't warn you again. Keep away from her.
Thank you.
Ah, thank you. At last I can see far enough to find a way off this infernal rock. Lord Neville's obsession with that girl blinds him to his fate, our fate. Once the curse began, no souls could move on from the island. His will to hold on to his stolen bride is so strong that it binds all of us to this place. Perhaps if you could free her, it would release everyone imprisoned here. I want you to have this item. It will help you on your journey. Fair winds!
You don't look like you belong down here. And I've seen a few odd things being here as long as I have. I'd heard all sorts about the island before coming to these mines, but for the money offered, it was too good an opportunity to miss. Anyway, I lost the most valuable find that I was going to give to my sweetheart. I know I'll find it eventually, if I just keep looking for it.
Thank you. I can't believe it. How on earth did you find it? I've searched for years. You're an honest soul. Thank you. I'm free to find my Isabel. Take this. It might help you. But be careful. I've seen that Lord Neville through this way more than once, searching for that poor girl.
Another poor soul to join in our torment. Lord Neville has plagued this island with his obsession. What was a hard place to live under his harsh rule is now unbearable in death. I have naught to look forward to but the few moments when there is peace. And now I've lost the pocket watch left to me by my grandfather. It's the only thing of worth I own. If I had it, I might be able to bear this gloom.
Thank you.
Again. Why are you still here? Keep away from the town. I will not allow you to pass.
Thank you.
Watch, how can I thank you? Perhaps this may be of some use to you. I wish you luck and good fortune. May you rid the island of Neville's influence.
Good day there. It's been a while since I've had a customer in here. The residents have little time for toys and frivolity. I fear it's my fate to forever be trapped here, surrounded by reminders of the life and the joy I used to create. The doll there was to be a gift for my granddaughter, certain never to be completed. vanished at last. Oh, I do not know how to repay you. I can give you this and a warning. Lord Neville is a dangerous man. There is nothing he wouldn't do to get his way.
Lillian, my love, I can feel you are near. At last I found you. How long I've searched. Come, my darling. I'm here to take you home.
I must finish the order for the wedding. Oh, I'm sorry. I often forget where I am and that there will be no wedding. We felt nothing but grief and despair after that dreadful day. And those of us that have passed here since still have no escape from it. The bouquet for poor Lillian. I had looked forward to seeing her face when she saw it. The flowers for it all grow locally. You would give me much happiness if you could complete it. The instructions are on the table, but you'll need these. They are as beautiful as I had hoped. Thank you kindly for your help. One good turn deserves another. Here, you should have this. I hope it aids you.
cannot recognize your face, but you look to be someone of compassion. I have waited here in the hope that one day, my dearest Lillian and I may be reunited. Our rings, with which we were meant to be joined together, were taken by the same man who stole my bride. I am left with nothing but a broken heart. Look.
you! You have persisted in interfering, but you're too late. I'll take her where no one can touch her. We will be together for eternity.
Thank you. Leave us alone!
Please help me!
Could you have bested me? She's mine. I will not be parted from her. No! No!
He's gone? I almost cannot dare to believe it. You've done it, stranger! You freed myself and the other poor souls on this island from Lord Neville's tyranny at last. Yet, I cannot move on. I must find my lost love.
the rings, and my sweet Lillian is returned to me. Stranger, thank you. You have done us a great service. I see, however, that you do not belong among us. The drawer of Lord Neville's great evil that brought you here has been dispelled. You are free to join your own kind. Farewell, and forever take with you our sincerest gratitude.